pitää saada se, koska muuten okay. Annat se mulle sen. Mä otan sen, niin mä otan sanon sen.
We're here in Greenville at the JPFP CPB JPFP CPBK.
Ota uusiksi.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to...
Ota vaan niin, että mä en keep lightsen, niin.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Greenville to the JPFP CPBK.
So, it's Jefferson Pilot Financial Pro Skating Championships. Be tuned.
It was presented by Kodak.
Oh, my thanks to Finland's version of George Burns and Gracie Allen, TV hosts and ice dancers extraordinaire Susanna Rakamo and Petri Koko. Welcome to a look back at special performances from our professional figure skating championship series. I'm Bob Varsha, along with Judy Blumberg and Christopher Bowman. We'll begin on a slightly more serious note with Rakamo and Coco's interpretation of the music from the film hit Titanic.
Bob, this piece was tailor-made for them. They looked like the characters from the movie Titanic, and wait till you see this piece. Coco have are very smooth. They don't do any grabbing, and positions just find their way to the next.
A performance they duplicated for Sony Records by special request in Rockefeller Center in New York City this past summer. Susanna Rockamo and Petri Coco.
They skate from their hearts. They're very emotional, very theatrical, and they just draw you into their performances.
The Jefferson Pilot Financial Pro Figure Skating Championships, presented by Kodak, are brought to you by Jefferson Pilot Financial. Complete financial planning and life insurance. We're helping you write the story of your life.
He scored perfect 10s in 10 consecutive professional championships. The holder of more than 23 gold medals, including one for the 1988 Olympics in Calgary. One of the greatest skaters of all time, Brian Boitano.
And the crowd comes to its feet at the mention of his name.
Sense of grandeur, because he's so powerful and so convincing in the way he moves and the way he presents himself.
Landing.
Ryan Boitano celebrated the 10-year anniversary of his Olympic gold medal by winning this event over a group of much younger competitors. We talked to Brian about being the old man on the ice.
I am the older statesman, and I don't mind taking that role as long as I'm always challenging myself and I'm always technically doing what I could always do. As soon as I can't do technically what I've always been able to do, I think that I need to step down and hand the torch to someone, maybe Viktor Petrenko or something like that.
Now on the ice for his second routine to the music Harlem Nocturne. This is Olympic champion Viktor Petrenko.
The special for today is extra helping of Triple Axel and powerful style and choreography.
And world champion. Welcome back to the Jefferson Pilot Financial Pro Skating Championships presented by Kodak.
Three-time Canadian champion Elizabeth Manley.
Olympic silver medalist Elizabeth Manley of Canada to skate to the music of Alanis Morissette.
Hi.
Liz, right before this competition, changed her hair color, and it might sound like a trivial thing. Great triple salchow, but it's given her this kind of dipped in black sophistication. Very different. It's almost a complete departure from what we're really used to seeing from the bubbly showbiz gal, Liz Manley. It is almost Boitano-esque. The consummate professional, constantly evolving. We're seeing a transformation here.
Another member of the Olympic medal class from Calgary in 1988. Elizabeth Manley.
Elizabeth Manley. Please welcome Elena Leonova and Andre Cavalco.
On the ice now, Elena Leonova and Andre Cavalco, world professional bronze and silver medalists in 97 and 98.
First move.
days of Mishchatunuk and Dmitriev, we haven't really seen a female pair skater quite so flexible.
It's a nice innovation there in that sit spin.
Big round of applause from the crowd here in Greenville. Elena Leonova and Andre Cavalco to the music of Aerosmith. Liv Tyler's dad on lead vocals.
And we have a few lifts which is really unique because we made it. We create this, and it looks very easy because we're doing them probably for 2 or 3 years, and because we know which way I'm going and which way he keep me and hold me. It's not many pair teams can do that because they don't know how, because we create this and we work very hard, because you have to do something new and interesting if you're a professional skater. You have to be unique. Indifferent. So it's what we're trying to do, to be a little bit unique and different. So.
She's making her professional debut in this event. U.S. National Silver Medalist, Tonya Kwiatkowski.
From Broadview Heights, Ohio, in the Cleveland area, with her Bobby Soxer outfit on for the Shoop Shoop song. This is Tonya Kwiatkowski.
Love, she loved me. I wanna know. How can I tell if he loves me so? Is it in his eyes? Oh no, you'll be deceived. Is it in his eyes? Oh no, he'll make believe. If you wanna know, if he loves you so, it's in his
eyes. Oh yeah. This is gonna set up for the triple lutz jump here.
She's been hesitating all competition. She finally pulled it out.
I was a little concerned there, Judy. The setup is so long that she is so close to the boards, dangerously close on that landing. She's got to get those jumps out in the center. center of the ice and start showcasing them like the top professional girls do. She's got the big tricks. There's the triple toe ollie.
Exciting times for Tanya Kwiatkowski, the former two-time World University Games gold medalist. Engaged to be married next summer, making her professional debut here in Greenville.
International Figure Skating, the world's largest and most complete magazine for the sport of figure skating. Featuring Olympic champions and skating's brightest stars, International Figure Skating brings you on the ice and behind the scenes. Call 1-800-627-4052 to receive 8 issues for just $19. That's more than 50% off our newsstand price. Call 1-800-627-4052 to stay on top of the world of international figure skating.
Welcome back to the Jefferson Pilot Financial Pro Skating Championships presented by Kodak. Now on the ice, former U.S. men's champion, Rudy Galindo.
Performance, triple flip jump. He's not going to be shy with the technical stuff.
And that he did that triple flip with the bow in his hand. I can really appreciate that he doesn't put that prop down on these jumps.
Rudy has become almost a master at working with props. But this bow seems somewhat dangerous, rotating in the air. It rotates 3 revolutions for that triple loop jump, but it's just the concentration, the amount of focus it takes to put a number of this magnitude together with a prop, even if it is something as simple as a violin bow. He choreographs, he orchestrates, he illustrates. The focus has got to be there. Even the smallest glitch, he hits something in the ice, makes a mistake, a miscalculation. We could be looking at something painful.
own tune.
And Rudy knows how to do that. Knows how to blend those double axles into the intricacy of the choreography. They're just so effortless for him.
Final statement of this competition.
Welcome back to Greenville. Tara Lipinski easily won the women's title at this event. She's off to a successful start as a professional skater. We talked to her about her approach to skating now compared to her eligible days.
Once you step on the ice, you know, it's more like a show. It's for the audience. It's not like this personal goal that you have to achieve. It's the Olympics, everyone's watching. It's, you know, you do the best you can, and what happens, and you just enjoy it. It's like a show. It's much more relaxed, not as much pressure.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 1997 World and National Champion and 1998 Olympic gold medalist, Tara Lipinski.
And mature performance from Tara tonight.
Burning fire, the light of the dark, shining out for me. Flowing water.
What I see is a woman who has really matured over the last 5-6 months. She's put on 5 inches, and just the way she's moving is so much more poised. It's not that little sprite we saw in Nagano. Leanne Miller has done a wonderful job with the choreography of this piece.
Great triple sow cow. So tight, so fast in the execution of the rotation. You know, Judy, I often joke around with my friends. I tell them that she should form the braid of her hair in the shape of a fuse, because she is like a keg of dynamite, this kid.
Novice Championships. And had she not been named to the U.S. Worlds team in 1996, replacing the injured Nicole Bobek, she would not have been grandfathered in under the new age rules that would have prevented her from being at the World Championships at all in 97 when she won.
Courage on her sleeve. The biggest factor in her meteoric rise.
triple sow cow, but almost had a bobble afterwards. Just really impressed with the maturity.
The connection
again.
There was tight. She wanted to wrap it up. Close with this very interesting ending. Oh yeah, Judy, she's got them eating out of the palm of her hand.
She started skating in 1988, when most of her competition here tonight was winning medals on the international stage as senior skaters. The amazing career and life of Tara Lipinski.
They were Olympians, European champions, and in 1995 became both the world amateur and professional pairs champions. From the Czech Republic, Radka Komarková and Renee Novotný.
11 years apart in age, the most successful pair in Czech history, 95 world champions Radka Komarková and Renee Novotný.
A few questions that I need to know. How you could ever hurt me so. I need to know what I've done wrong and how long it's been going on. Was it that I never paid enough attention? Or did I not give enough affection? Not only will your answers keep me safe, but I'll know them to make the same mistake again. Did I never treat you right? Did I always start the fight? Either way, I'm going to let my mind.
Oh, just barely hung into that.
Great throw, triple toe.
Two-time Olympic bronze medalist Philippe Candeloro struggled with his jumps throughout this event, but he won over the crowd every time out. And I think you know what this music will be.
is set up for a triple axel here. This audience is going to have a lot of fun with this program.
At this competition.
Remember, there's no contact with the judges or the audience.
And
there you go.
It's going to be somewhat of a serious deduction. Depends how naked we get here.
Give the deduction, take the points. Part of this audience on its feet here in Greenville, including his fan club, Philippe Candeloro. Props will be the order of the day as Anita Hartshorn and Frank Zweiting from Sun Valley, Idaho, take center ice.
Good evening. I'm Frank Zweiting from the Glacier Ice Express.
And I'm Anita Hartshorn from the Sun Valley Times. Tonight, we're going to interpret some of the great television classics.
Sit back, relax. Give us a thumbs up for your favorite TV news. Does it right you take a the big was a mighty sailor and skipper, sure. A passenger's
Judy Blumberg with you. Now on the ice, Olympic gold, silver, and bronze medalists and many-time world champions, Lomova and Ponomarenko.
obvious with Kamova Ponomarenko. It's how gently he handles her and puts her down out of lifts and moves. They know one another's timing so well after years and years of skating together and years of being married.
18 years in all as dance partners, 14 years as husband and wife.
Was made up with Tatiana Tarasova, who coached them as well in their amateur career.
Next up, two-time World Professional Champions who won the silver medal in pairs at the 1992 Olympics in Albertville, Elena Betchkey and Denis Petrov.
Olympic silver medalists, Betchkey and Petrov.
What's great, Bob and Chris, is that they've chosen three very different pieces for the three rounds of this competition. One classical, one rock and roll, and one just kind of funky.
But it's this kind of stuff that I love so much. It's so Boitano-esque. The simplest, easiest basic edges made to look so important and special. Real trademark of a top-notch professional.
Having problems tonight.
This is another of those skating couples where the partnership outlasted the relationship. They were married for 5 years before divorcing, but they continue to skate together.
Legendary Russian pair coach. Intricate transitions from moves to lifts to spins. Just lovely to watch.
And it's the speed too, Judy, that makes these things look so extraordinary.
Olympic silver medalist Vetchky and Petrov from St. Petersburg, Russia.
Please welcome to the ice a three-time U.S. Open professional championship medalist with a bronze, a silver, and a gold, Rory Burkhart.
Back in Greenville, Bob Barsha, Judy Blumberg, and Christopher Bowman with you. Now on the ice, the first of our ladies finalists, Rory Burkhart.
Russians skating to American music, and we have the Americans skating to Russian music. In this case, Rory's skating to a Russian fantasy, choreographed by Evgeny Nemirov and Ralph Burkhart.
Perfectly executed double lutz jump. We are going to need to see some triple jumps. First, a double axel. Super landing. Spinning in both directions, made somewhat famous by Michelle Kwan, but now she's doing camel sit spins in both directions. She's just taken it that next step farther.
Oh, what a nice recovery. She's had problems in the past two rounds, and she really needed to gain that confidence. Nice triple toe.
She hung on to it, Judy. I don't think she's going to go down without a fight here tonight.
Over the past 3 weeks, we've told you her story. Grew up in San Diego in a single-parent household, married to a former Austrian men's singles champion, and mother of two young boys. From Wasilla, Alaska, Rory Burghardt.
Rory Burghardt.
Welcome back to Greenville, South Carolina, and more of the inaugural Jefferson Pilot Financial Pro Skating Championships presented by Kodak.
Boitano.
Now, once again, the winner of the men's competition, Brian Boitano.
Boitano, a great Italian.
So much nicer, yes, it's
he
so
loves the Italians,
nicer.
He loves Italian opera, and he loves the big guy,
it's
Frank Sinatra.
Very nice to be footloose with just a toothbrush and comb, it's oh so nice.
And I have a feeling you're going to see an incredible performance
but
here.
Your heart starts singing when you're homeward winging across the phone.
Triple toe, triple toe, he's back. Brian, one of the most important Olympic champions of all time.
Liberties don't.
They just don't fall that easy.
It's very nice.
Great double axel.
But it's so, so nice to come home.
Arabian.
No more packing. And unpacking.
Simple skating moves he can just make look
so extraordinary. He has that gift of taking the easiest and most simple thing and making it absolutely special.
Routine choreographed by Sandra Bezek and Brian Boitano's coach of a quarter century, Linda Lever.
Brian Boitano.
And now, from an Olympic veteran to a new dance partnership, Leah Trovati and Russ Witherby.
Six-time Italian national and international dance champion and Olympian. He was an American national champion and Olympian. Together, they are American Open champions, Leah Trovati and Russ Witherby.
Skating to Luciano Pavarotti doing Nessun Dorma.
And Leah did with one another. They developed it with Susan Austin in Southern California and have had really nice success with it. They won the American Open and have started to make a name for themselves. But this is a tough dance field.
The music is certainly familiar to American skating fans. Skated for many years by the U.S. pair of Jenny Mino and Todd Sand.
That's the way he skates. And Leah skates a little bit differently. And you develop that for so many years with your partner, so it's hard to get after just being together 5-6 months.
Leah Trovati and
beautiful music.
Russ.
beautiful skating from Leah Trovati and Russ Witherby. Welcome back to Greenville, South Carolina, and more of the inaugural Jefferson Pilot Financial Pro Skating Championships presented by Kodak.
She started skating at the age of 12 after a successful career as a world-class gymnast and tumbler. She has won 10 French national titles. Surya Bonnari.
For a decade, one of the most electrifying skaters in the world, now on the ice from France, Surya Bonnari. She'll skate to the soundtrack from the film Mask of Zorro.
Surya is just one of the most enigmatic performers in skating. Fascinating to watch.
Such an easy triple sound.
She's had consistency troubles in the past, but she looks like she's on tonight. Great double axel, not a lot of height, but executed with tremendous confidence. To come out now that she's skating clean. Great job. She's got to be proud of that, Judy.
It was a strong skate, and she put her heart into it and committed herself to really performing the Mask of Zorro.
Okay, initials okay. First.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
JPFPSCBBK. What means?
Jefferson Pilot Financial Pro Championships. Oops, excuse me, I forgot skating.
Sorry, Pasha. Try again a little later.
Now on the ice, the most amazing costumes we've seen to this point. Former world champions Mandy Wurzel and Ingo Steuer of Germany.
That 2 foot landing.
Well thought out is this lift. Oh. Watch its transformation.
Wow.
No problem getting through it. It's very effective. It's called the Clamor Clothespin
Lift.
I can see why. Former world champions and Olympic bronze medalists, Mandy Wurzel and Ingo Steuer.
Good together.
Good.
Just you.
No.
No, together.
JPFPSCPBK. What means?
Jefferson Pilot Financial Pro Skating Championship, presented by Kodak. Stay tuned.
National champion of Ukraine, a European champion, a world bronze medalist, and two-time Olympian, Vyacheslav Zagorodnyak.
Now on the ice, fifth after two rounds of competition, ready for his final performance, Vyacheslav Zagorodnyk of the Ukraine.
This car is automatic. It's systematic. It's hydromatic. Why, it's greased lightning.
Greased lightning.
I did say he was from the Ukraine, did I not?
And he really shows a lot of his Ukrainian counterpart, Viktor Petrenko, in a lot of these performances. These guys know how to rock and roll. Now he's going to set up for the triple axel. He knows he needs the stop. That's a double. Around the world. And the very cool, laid-back 50s appeal is a great forum in which his interpretation can really come out and shine. There's a triple Lutz jump. Give me a triple toe loop. He's opened up on that triple sow cow, almost lost control of the landing edge.
Just like John Travolta, there's his wife Olga, who helps choreograph his routines. Zaggy, Vyacheslav Zagorodnyk.
Olympic gold medalist Tara Lipinski.
Triple toe loop.
Judy, you just look into that young girl's eyes and it's just the fire, the love, the passion for skating is still burning bright.
She's one of the few skaters that kept their feet underneath them the entire competition.
The Jefferson Pilot Financial Pro Figure Skating Championships, presented by Kodak, have been brought to you by Kodak Max Film. It's all you need to know about film.
Their new partnership, years of experience, and tons of medals from the European and World Championships and from the Olympics. Making their professional debut together at this event, Pasha Grishuk and Sasha Zulin.
Each half of a spectacularly successful Olympic-eligible dance team now competing together as professionals. Grishuk and Zulin, Pasha and Sasha.
Thank you.
She said her dream is to become an Oscar-winning actress. And I think you saw a little of that passion right there.
What I think's great about them right now is that Julen lets us see her. He isn't trying to compete with her. And he rather disappears into the woodwork. And I still think he's got to get out there and skate with her. But of all the programs, I think this is the one I like the best of their three.
We hope you've enjoyed this look back at some of the best performances from the inaugural JPFPFSCPBK.